nararamdaman niya magkakaroon pa ng musical na Lesson Cheney Bell. Ano yung nararamdaman niya for you nung nalaman niya
yes, for this new project.
Musical Terrace. Last
question sa akin. Well, he's excited and he's happy for me. And
he's okay naman with you working with
him. Yeah, and he's working on soap also. So, I don't know, we really support each other.
Both of you are both busy din kasi ngayon, yes, diba? Working on a movie yata.
Yes.
Tapos paano niyo sinelebrate yung birthday niya?
Actually, parang hindi po na
sinelebrate. Hindi pa muna. Okay.
Pabati naman sa brother po niya and yung wife. Yung nafeel niya,
Na-surprise ba siya talaga? Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.